Today we are discussing about ATM marketplace. The ATM, automated teller machine, marketplace refers to the industry and ecosystem surrounding the deployment, management, and operation of ATMs. ATMs are self-service machines that provide a range of financial services to customers, including cash withdrawals, balance inquiries, fund transfers, and more. In this response, we'll explore various aspects of the ATM marketplace, including its history, key players, technological advancements, challenges, and future trends. History. The first ATM was introduced by Barclays Bank in London in 1967. It revolutionized the way people accessed cash, offering convenience and accessibility. Over the years, ATMs spread globally and became an essential part of banking infrastructure. They helped reduce the need for physical bank branches and enabled customers to conduct financial transactions outside regular banking hours. Key players. The ATM marketplace consists of several stakeholders, including financial institutions, independent ATM deployers, IADs, ATM manufacturers, software providers, and network operators. Major ATM manufacturers include NCR Corporation, Diebold Nixdorf, and GRG Banking. Key network operators include Visa, MasterCard, and regional switches that facilitate transaction routing between ATMs and banks. Technological advancements. The ATM industry has witnessed significant technological advancements. Initially, ATMs primarily dispensed cash, but modern ATMs offer a wide range of services. This includes features like check and cash deposit, bill payment, mobile phone top-up, and even offering additional services such as airline ticket sales or gift card purchases. Integration with biometric authentication, such as fingerprint or iris scanning, has improved security and reduced reliance on PINs. Contactless and mobile wallet payment options, such as NFC, near-field communication, or QR code scanning, have also gained popularity. Additionally, the introduction of ATMs with large touchscreens and enhanced user interfaces has improved the overall user experience. Challenges. The ATM marketplace faces various challenges. One of the primary concerns is security. ATMs are targeted by criminals for skimming devices, card trapping, or cash trapping. Cybersecurity threats, such as malware attacks and data breaches, pose significant risks. Maintaining robust security measures is crucial to protect both customer data and financial assets. ATM software and hardware compatibility can be a challenge due to the diverse range of systems used by different manufacturers and operators. Upgrading or replacing aging ATM infrastructure can be costly and time-consuming. Regulatory compliance, such as adherence to Payment Card Industry Data Security Standard, PCI DSS, and other local regulations, adds complexity to operations. Future trends. The future of the ATM marketplace is influenced by various trends. As digital banking and mobile payment options continue to grow, some predict a decline in ATM usage. However, ATMs remain relevant for cash-dependent economies and areas with limited digital infrastructure. Integration of AI and machine learning can enhance ATM functionality, enabling predictive maintenance, real-time fraud detection, and personalized customer experiences. ATMs may also incorporate advanced technologies like facial recognition for authentication or voice-based interactions. Furthermore, the rise of cryptocurrencies may lead to the integration of cryptocurrency services into ATMs, allowing users to buy or sell digital currencies. The concept of smart ATMs is emerging, where ATMs are integrated into IoT, Internet of Things, ecosystems. This can enable advanced capabilities such as remote monitoring, self-diagnosis, and automated replenishment. Conclusion. The ATM marketplace has played a vital role in the financial services industry, offering convenient access to cash and other banking services. Despite the growth of digital banking, ATMs continue to serve as essential touchpoints for financial transactions. Technological advancements, evolving security measures, and emerging trends shape the future of the ATM marketplace, ensuring its relevance in an increasingly digital world.